dude looks like a lady from Aerosmith and she's on that long classic rock.